Fort Loramie girls basketball continues to roll through the district tournament. One of the key contributors to this postseason run is senior Marissa Myring.
It's been a great honor, you know, working with all the coaches and just getting to have a team like I have. It's been truly an honor and I'll cherish it forever. It's been a really great experience.
Well, you know, they always say when your hardest worker is one of your best players, you're good to go. And that's definitely epitomizes her. You know, she comes in every day and gives us everything she has. And I think the underclassmen look up to her because of her work ethic. And they try to strive to be like her.
Myring is known for a hardworking, positive attitude, and it translates on the court.
We hope just to be the better team each night. You know, you don't have to be the best team in State Ohio, but you have to be the best team every night, which is what the coaches tell us. So we're just hoping to play to our best ability and whatever happens, happens. Obviously, we all have the same goal, but we just need to work for it and play our best.
Marissa is just wonderful. She's such a hard worker. She's the ultimate teammate. I mean, she's always encouraging. She has so much energy. When I ask her to do something, she looks me right in the face and says, okay, coach, you got it. It's remarkable.
With every player returning from last season's team, the Loramie Redskins of 2020 have a strong sense of chemistry.
It's a big blessing. Like, it's an awesome thing to have. It feels like we just picked up and we never, like, no one's ever left. So it's like the same team chemistry.
After a 60-point win over Riverside, Myring will look to capture the district title versus Franklin Monroe.
Coach Siegel expects the best, and we always need to put forth our best effort and give it our all. Have heart is what she says.